the leader of a Yankee Doodle band. A Yankee Doodle candy kid was Lindy Jones, who had promised his young leader man to hang. And every time that band turned out, you'd hear them say,
what would he say?
They couldn't lose Miss Lindy night or day. She liked her tunes and all their tunes, the piccolo and old bassoon, and that's why she'd always say, I want to follow the big red band. Every time they march away, honey, ain't that band just grand? Oh, Lord, ain't it good? If you want to win my hand, stick around that big grandstand and just beat on the kettle drum for his line. I want a little drum made for mine, so simply let me follow up that band. They ordered out that band on Decoration Day.
Where was it going?
To play some tunes down at the public square. Of course, Miss Lindy simply couldn't stay away. When she knew her leader man would sure be there. But when the soldiers loaded up their shooting gun and fired a grand salute up at the sky, poor Lindy fell and cracked her head and yelled, good Lord, I think I'm dead, and almost forgot to cry. I want to follow up that big brass band. Every time they march away, honey, ain't that band just grand? Oh, Lord, in the black boys play. If you want to win my hand, stick around that big grandstand and just beat on the kettle drum for in the line. I want a little drum made up for my so simply let me follow up that band. I want to follow up that big grandstand. Every time they march away, honey, ain't that band just grand? If you want to win my hand, stick around that big grandstand and just beat on the kettle drum, fall into line. I want a little drum made up for my son, simply let me follow up that band.
Take your stand, ballin' like a bow. Boom, boom, boom.